All right, I posted a video earlier about running my inverter. I went ahead and ran a custom extension cord from the inverter to the back of the truck here. I used 12-3 wire and bought some custom plugs, or, you know, like the extension cord ends. So the first thing you have to do is turn the inverter on. Then you grab your plug. You grab your other plug. You insert your other plug into your plug, and then you turn the appliance on. Hello. This is the fan.